The spirit goes rooftop hopping, about as convincing as Mario Maker. As he monologues about his city like it's the MILF he's been waiting for all his life.
My city. She's not some tarted up fraud all dressed up like a piece of jailbait. No, she's an old city. Old and proud of her every pocket, crack, and wrinkle. She's my sweetheart. My plaything.
Okay, so he goes on and on throughout the film about how weirdly aroused he is by this place. But what makes it so funny is the writing is so bad and so incoherent, it could just as easily come from The Tick. Seriously, listen to these lines and imagine him saying it.
She's not some tarted up fraud all dressed up like a piece of jailbait. No, she's an old city, old and proud of her every puck and crack and wrinkle. She's my sweetheart, my plaything!
I'm honestly not convinced this whole thing isn't just one big Tick episode. He doesn't even move that gracefully. He jumps like a drunk swimmer who doesn't know he's on dry land.
Wahoo! I don't know what I'm doing! Somebody catch me! Wahoo!